If you're having problems getting HBO Now to work on your Chromebook, first indication is the login screen doesn't look right. When you click on sign in to HBO Now, nothing happens. It's an easy fix, and you really only have to configure it once. But go up to your options menu and choose more tools, developer tools. Alternatively, you can hit Control Shift I. Both of those methods will bring up this developer console. This is what we want. So you're looking for a tab that says emulation, and if you don't see it, then click on this button up in the upper right, which says show drawer. When you click it, it will pop up this new menu. Click on emulation, and then click on the phone icon, click on network, and pick a web browser that is supported in HBO, now is supported by Internet Explorer 10. So I've picked that, and I'm going to refresh. When you refresh, then HBO Now thinks that I'm using Internet Explorer 10. So I can say, sign in to HBO Now, and it will bring me there. The developer console, you don't need to keep up while we're watching any movie or any show. You just need it to hit play. So once it loads, pick whichever episode you want to watch. Once it loads, hit play. And once it starts playing, then you can close the developer console and it will behave as normal. Now, it's worth noting that in the future, when you come back, so tomorrow or the next day, and you want to watch HBO Now again, all you have to do is hit Control-Shift-I and make sure that you refresh the page while emulating, and the developer console actually remembers websites, so you won't need to configure everything for HBO Now.